Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Shari and I am based here in Cagayan, DR City. And for today's video, this is another episode of ShaiTalks and we have another guest. And I'm very excited guys because I have known this person for quite some time. And meron na din siyang na-share sa akin ng mga stories about life, stories about just anything under the sun and the stars. So guys, ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome my very pretty guest, Momsy Vani.
Hello. Hello everyone.
Yes.
Hello Momsh. Hi, Thank you for having me. Charot.
Lagi. Thank you so much Momsy for visiting here at ShaiTalks.
Yes.
So you are the third guest, no?
Wow.
Yes. So third top three. So I know nga nadyo kinaghan nga mga story sa amin, of course sa mga viewers na to din ha guys.
Naman.
Daghan kog nabuan nga story ni Momsy and I hope makashare siya sa ato ah.
Karon? Okay.
Yes. Okay Moms, why Momsy?
Oh, why Momsy? Nakuratan din ko first question. But anyways, yes, Momsy because first and foremost is mama nako. So wala nakabalo. Mama nako.
Dili maklaro.
Di ba klaro? They always say dili klaro sa ako ang sa akong labas. But yes, I'm already a mom of two very bubbly kids. And di ba nauso last year, Momshi, Popshi, Anakshi, ana sila. So ganahan man pud ko sa letters na XYZ. And I always wanted to sound really unique and different. So, mao nang ang gikuha ra gihapon ako ang concept ng moms, mom, and then gi-add lang ako siya sa ZY. Para nimo siyang Momsy and Vani is my nickname.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, mao na siya na Momsy Vani.
Yes. So guys, if you are watching my videos, but there are some videos na na-feature na po nata si Momsy Vani. So she's
yes,
one
correct.
Of the CDO vloggers for group. So, gamay ra na sila ang among core, ato ang core group there sa Cagayan de Oro. And natin sound effect. Shout out
to Mom's Jaya.
Oo.
Ang atong cheerleader.
Cheerleader. So, Koan Mom, siya ko isang question, very curious. Who is Momsy Vani
oh
before YouTube? Guys, isa ka trivia. Wala dyan akong gihatag sa iyang question.
Oh my God. Kabalo mo, guys. Oh, guys. I've asked Mom Shari last night. Ano po, Moms, can you give me a hint? Para at least dili ko matingala or makuratan o mas imuhangan. Pero siya nga, wala jud ko niya gitagaan o clue.
Grabe na.
Oh, so man nga on the spot jud niya siya. But anyways, ang sa itong question, Mom?
What's the question? Okay, so kuan Moms, who is Momsy Vani before vlogging, before YouTube?
Ayan, very deep question. I always find it so deep, but Momsy Vani before I started vlogging is a career woman.
Wow.
I was working in Singapore for 2 years on a software development company. So I was one of the admin there. And then, but that time I was already married. So when I got pregnant, me and my husband decided for me to go home because it's more safe and it's more convenient.
Yes.
And comfortable for me to give birth here in the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
So, yon. Yeah, that was me before
yes,
I started
before
vlogging.
YouTube, yes.
Yes.
And who are you now?
Oh, okay. Who
Simple
is Momsy Vani now? Of course, I'm very proud to say that I'm a full-time vlogger here in Cagayan de Oro City, and I'm really so happy and proud that I am one of the core members of the CDO vloggers. And I've started vlogging since 2018, actually 2016, but then full blast ko 2019. So
2019.
Yes, 2019, and that's when the time that I met Jaya, Momsh Jaya, and met
yes.
you, Master Poppy, and the rest of the CDO vloggers there.
And we're very thankful nga na meet ka na mo, Momsh. Siya yata yung after the AU of your authentic urban vlogger, si Momsy Vani yung na-add sa group, Momsh mo?
Yes.
Momsh Jaya is on our staff today.
Yes. Behind the scenes.
So Momsy Bunny is our the next person gonna add to our group. So we're very happy and we cannot really forget that one. So Momsh, can you remember a time kind of most memorable experience? It can be happy or it can be a sad one.
Most memorable ano ba? Siguro when I was still working in Singapore because medyo hanging ko on that part eh. I mean, I was really like not naman on the peak of my career, but I was already enjoying my time working abroad. And I feel like I graduated computer engineering Manggod na course, so I feel like my career is already there. Mm-hmm. So yeah, that was happy for me kay kauban akong husband for the first time. I mean, long distance should miss akong husband for even if katong uyab kami. Mm-hmm. And then that's the first time na naguban jud mi in a different place, but in a different country. So I was happy there and happy exploring the country, Singapore, and happy meeting other cultures at the same time. So as I've said, even on my previous interviews na, I think I'm a public type of person. Ganahan ko mustorya, ganahan ko makimingle sa public. So yeah, I think that's the most happy or memorable time for me.
Okay, so that's very nice.
Kasi sad naman, Momsh, mara.
Oh, the twist. How about the twist?
Oh. The sad one is, yeah, to be honest, when I got home, and I'm not saying na sad ko because I got home, I got pregnant. It's really like a big blessing. But when I got home, Manggod, mara, me and my husband decided that, ano na ko, hands off na ko to be working. So kumbaga 24/7 na jud ko na full time stay at home mom. So somehow it make me sad because feeling na ko marag I cannot work already. But being a mother gave me that different accomplishment gihapon and different perspective in life. It's not really sad. Although ang maingon na siguro nako is medyo na limit lang ang ako, of course akong magiging public, di ba, kanang makimingle or I could, but it's, I'm not saying that I'm not allowed to meet my friends na ing anak, pero mas limited kasi nalahi na manggod ang atong priorities.
Yes, maguna-una na sa mga,
yes,
na mas, sa
correct, mas unahon na nato akong mga anak ana, yes.
More twist na sa imong happy life, yes. Working, happy working life, and now you have become a mom sa imong duha ka kind of beautiful kids.
Yes.
So kuan mo, during the pandemic, is there a time nga more kasagara mo gud sa mga tao no na agi down kanang more time nga more down kay sila,
tagan
worries and ano. Is there a time sa imong life nga na and yun sa nimo siya pag-handle?
Of course, mom. I mean, I'm really, or I will really admit, there was a lot of time actually. If I may just mention here, I also experienced anxiety. And dili sa proud ko na experience na ko siya, but a lot of you guys who know that I seek professional help,
yes,
admired me of doing it because it's a taboo in our community, in our society, when you say if you will seek professional help is buang naka,
like okay, psychologist,
yeah, right? Psychologist,
and psychiatrist
is the like the highest,
yes,
level na kasi they are the ones who are allowed to give you medicines actually. So
okay,
nidiretso na jud ko sa psychiatrist because there was a time in my life na murag I am really out of control of what I'm feeling, of kanang akong sa akong
gawinanan.
Ano, I'm very irritable. I easily get irritated in ana. And then the negative thing, Manggod, is sa akong mga anak nako, sila akong mabuntunan sa akong kasukawi, and it's not healthy anymore. And makita jud na ako sa balay, murag ako na ang ga-start o kanang apoy or kanang bitong kagubot. So, which is not really me, di ba? So yes,
that's a time that I seek professional help, and it did help me a lot. It did help me a lot.
But the good thing lang is you're aware. Ikaw na mismo nakabantay sa imo ang self.
Yes, and if I may just add, Momsh, no, those who are listening right now or watching our interview now, no, if you feel na ingana na gani, if you are aware of what you're doing is not good and it's not healthy, you yourself should do something about it. Don't wait for others to tell you what to do, because you actually know what is the right thing to do. So just do it, and ask for support also from your family that this is what you think will be the best thing to do. Then just go ahead and do it.
So since daghan kayo maka-experience o ingana nga mga kuan situation, Moms, and then the tendency is that kanang mo tago sila, they're not vocal about it. In your case, unsay mo ang first nga gibuhat yun para if ever na imaminaw sa ato ang makahelp ko sa ila in a way? Did you approach someone, a friend, a family member na this is how I feel, I need something, and
as I've said, I'm a public person, di ba? So friendly put ko at the same time, but I have a few trusted friends that I told them na ingani akong gaka-feel, and I'm just really lucky that two of my doctors actually advised me. Pero that was a year ago, so murag it took me a year also to jump in on that decision na I will go and seek professional help. And then there's another doctor gihapon na ko who nag-sharing lang me, and she told me she experienced the same thing as what I have experienced, and that to nijud ko naka-realize na okay, I really have to do this, and I'm doing this not for anyone else but for myself to be kanang para kanang ma-better ko and then kanang I know what to do para maging mas better ko nga person sa ako ang family. And
I think the good thing about our kind of different experiences, Momsh, is that lagi kong sinasabi, if you're at the very kind of lowest part, kind of pinaka sad na situation, abus na situation sa atong life, time will come that it will become your greatest testimony, and you can be a great help sa mga tao, because you yourself naka-experience ka ba how it feels sa imong gibuhat. So that is a great testimony that you have conquered it, and as in maka-help ko siya just by sharing like Yanni. I know that Mamsi Vani is also one of the pushers, we call it. We call it hashtag
pushers.
Positive pushers. Yes. Layo among sound effects. Hashtag pushers.
Yes.
CDO mom vloggers, because we as moms, we as moms, naghan siya kayo yung mga experiences relating to mga butang nga kakabalakan. I may ask, Moms, unsa nga mga butang ang makabother sa imo during those times?
Okay. Sa akong experience, no, if I feel na irritable nako, what I mean by that is kung let's say ako, my kids are only 7 and 5 years old. So you know naman at that stage, grabe ka kulit. As in kulit to the max jud na, tapos yung energy level, dadaghan kay mga questions nga nang sometimes you cannot answer, you cannot. And then when you vlog, di ba, it takes a lot of your time and effort. And kanang
draining siya actually.
Yes,
no?
Very draining. Moto ingon ko sa inyo, sa ilahan na, being a stay-at-home mom is not an easy job.
I know,
really not an easy job. 24/7 jud ka diha. So moto nga, kung ma-feel ako nga irritable nako, and then kanang out of focus nako, and then gamay lang ng pangutana sa akong kids, I will react violently, which is so bad, di ba? Di ba dapat ma-react kasi mong anak, malambing. Let's say, mama, let's eat na. Unyak na natin. So, it's not good. I'm so diha. And then, physically, there's a physical manifestation. I feel that, like, number one is lipong.
Ala,
and if I may add also, Momsh, before I seek, help, I've been through a lot of doctors, as in literally kanang ingon nila nga shopping doctor. I don't know if that's the
hopping term.
Hopping.
Doctor hopping.
Doctor hopping. Yes, I did that. And moto kay magsakit akong ulo or kanang magsakit akong niyato tang time nagsakit akong ears nga murag halos I cannot hear on this ear so niyato kong ENT. Wala. Then nato ko pulmo kay kanang murag sige ko kanang
dali sa
dugo wala pa pandemic that time ha. Correct no pandemic that time yes. So oh nato ko tug pulmo anya. And then say sakit tapud akong tiyan or sakit nang atrugod sa akong obigay ni or may ana. So then dekan ko basta dekan ko doctors ki agi and then of course just a doctor tagan jud kag tambal ana. But it's a really temporary magbalik-balik na pud siya. So ano, what's really wrong with me? Ano dili man po matambalan. Ano wala ano. So mo to nang ko nga okay, murag I done everything I could and I also tried yoga, meditation, biking, exercise.
Ellen na darna.
Pero but I do believe katukang Ellen what she has gone through. Yes, that's very helpful.
Yes.
And then yun. So nabuhat na ni mutanan and you think na wala pag hapoy gakahita po. So moto nga get to
sa
the
doctor.
Yes, I really go and just brave enough to kana bitang accept na this is really happening to me.
You have to face it.
Okay, you have to face it. Hadlok siya actually, but you know what, after I talked to my doctor, it's a relief. Kasi he was able to explain to me scientifically and medically. Yes, mas nasabtan na ako akong kaugalingon. And then after that consultation with my doctor, I explained to my as in ipa drawing pa jud ako sa akong doctor para ako doc para ma-explain ako sa akong family
para makasabot sila.
Yes, and totally they understood unsa ang akong gaka what I'm going through. They understand it.
And that made me proud. As in, maka-proud ka siya because listen, if naa ka, I mean, sayon ra siya, istorya, kanang mamino, tamorg, morg, okay na ba nito? Pero if you're in the situation, grabe.
Kung ikaw na lang isa, kung ikaw na lang isa at the end of the day, ngayong anay mong ma-feel. Kasi, like, karon, we're okay. I can talk to you. You see me happy. You see me jolly. It's like nothing is wrong. Ana. But when I go home later on, dito na po, murag attack na po siya, wala na, human na, dili na po happy. Nana. Tapos, when you go home, of course, happy ka kay naay mong kiss. Pero murag, na-add something, bitaw, nga it's really hard to explain, ing ana. So, it's also a matter of kanang being aware of what you feel and being present of what you feel. Yun. And acknowledging what you feel because there's a lot of denial. There's a lot people who experience that will really say to themselves na wala. Okay ra ko. But deep inside it will slowly eat you up. So it takes a lot of acceptance, awareness, and kanang presence of mind.
Of mind.
Yes.
To accept and to move on and to do something for that.
And do something on it. Do something about it.
Lagi Momsh, gabi atong time, paspas kayo.
Oo nga.
Pero guys, pangot. Actually, daghangi kong pangotan na unta. Pero paspasa sa oras. So ano na lang Momsh, if there is something na gusto niyong mag-iistorya sa imuhang kaugalingon.
Oh my, kahilapan ko.
Manghilak sa tabi if there is something
shook sa kahilang ko kaya tinuoy dili ni drama dili ni ano ha wala ba tissue hinay kaya mong crow
I just could die
makainin itong tubig
Thank you so much. So okay. Ginawa lalo.
Ibitaw mo.
Pwede lang hindi lang ang question.
If there is something you wanted to say sa imong kaugalingon karon, what is it?
What I want to tell to myself? Paan? Paan? Ano na yun? I don't know. Shucks.
Feeling speechless.
Nibitoy. Wala yung alam. Feeling ano.
Advice yourself?
Karon pa ko gipangutana na question.
It's very ano, very personal siya and it's very deep.
There's a lot of things manggod
I want to say to myself, pero it takes a lot of courage.
Do you want to say that I am proud of you, Mariana?
I want to say I'm proud of myself. I want to say I'm proud of
you. Yeah, I want to say I'm proud of myself because kaya na ko. I'm a strong person. Salamat sa akong music sa iyo.
Salamat guys sa
akong sa place na nag-shoot me.
Natashka.
Ibig mag-iba na magkatawa na. Nibit ko. It takes a lot of
courage.
Oh, it takes a lot of courage to tell that to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
If I can just pull out myself, yes, a kabi, pwede ko mag-iba, diba, Anan? I want to tell myself I'm proud of you, Mamzi Rani, kay you have done it and you're still doing it and you're still fighting despite of everything, and just always look at yourself na, I mean, you have to appreciate what you have done. You have to appreciate yourself na dili mo na to mabuhat ang tanan, pero you have to appreciate what you have done at this time. And I may not see it, but a lot of you actually is giving me positive energy and positive comments na I'm brave because kaya ni mo ang LDR.
Yes.
I'm brave kasi kaya ni mo mag-alaga si mong kids, being a stay-at-home mom.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos, you're brave kay maka-vlog pa ka, marag maka-ing-ana, and then, kanabita mo rag-lihok ni mo tanan, ing-ana. I'm not saying my husband is not part of my of where I am right now. I'm just also lucky that my husband is very supportive in any way that he can. So, yun, parang maulaw ko mag-admit sa akong self, but acknowledge myself, makilasan ko.
Uh-oh.
Not to say I'm proud of myself na ing-aning ana. Pero, yeah, marag, siguro, karon nga time, kaninga moment, gusto na ako i-appreciate po akong kaugalingan kahit at this time lang na you have really done something big.
Yes.
That you should be proud of.
Yes. Wow.
Thank you very much, Momsh, for sharing your story. Actually, talagang marami akong tanong para sa'yo, but sobrang konti ng time.
Inom muna tayo, Momsh.
But cut. Gusto lang na ako isulti na as your friend, as one of the CDO bloggers, I am really proud of you because I know how hard it is, like Momsh Jaya, how hard it is to vlog and to take care of your kids. LDR pa jud. Truly brave jud ka and you are inspiring other moms nga kaya di ay, pwede di ay.
Pwede.
So dili di pwede nga ingani na lang, lara ko sa balay, o nga na bitaw. Naa pa di kay pwede mabuhat ka something and you are kana bitaw. Usa ka sa big example na pwede i-look up sa mga mami nga maka-inspire sa ilang na pa ko'y pwede buhaton like mom si Vani. And your story, no matter how sad it is, and ang imuhang story, bisag unsa siya ka gool, unsa siya ka sakit para sa imuha, karon nahimo siyang testimony again. And it can be a good help sa mga mami nga maka-experience of the same sa imuha, like Momsh Jaya. That's how you inspire other people. Like, I always remind Jaya whenever na siya sa iyang lowest part, na kanang you are an inspiration. Especially sa ako, kamong duha. Kabalo ko sa kalisod. And I always say nga kanang, your role as a stay-at-home mom is one of my biggest dreams.
Yes.
And you know what, moms? Your role as a working
balita
already. Di ba? Kasi sabi ko nga, murag na-meeting ko that time of my career. I was already there. But yes. Then, all of a sudden, nalahi because nga I got pregnant. Your role as a working mom. Certainly. But you know what? If nobody has told you also,
yes.
You being a working mom at your ka na sa estado ni mo karon, I truly admire you also because dili sa yun, you are working and you also have your kids to take care pag uli ni mo and your family, dili gyapon sa yun. So in short, walay kita ng mga mama,
yes.
Karon na nato ma-feel unsay ginabuhat sa atong mga parents before, especially before. Really the mothers, no? I mean,
mas ma-appreciate nato in a deeper way,
yes.
The mod kaya na-experience nato na as a mom karon. Pero if I may say, if you are a stay-at-home mom and you are earning, no, mm-hmm. in many ways, managin pa maagli lang man ng vlogging or
yes.
what. Basta you are kanang nag-earn ka or bisan dili ka ga-earn, di ba? Kasi whatever success nga kanang ga-reach imong husband, that you are part of it. Kasi partner mo. Kaya kung wala pud ka ga ati man sa kid sa balay, wala dili pud ingana. Oh, and if I may say, I believe mong God pina kaya pinag-iingon ako nga biggest dream na ako ang mahimong karang stay at home.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi para sa ako, pinaka-result siya sa tanan buhaton. Especially ang kanang sa kids, kanang sa kids, sa pag at iman. Kaya ako sa tinuod lang, katong ga-work pa ko, pag ulin ako sa balay, sayo, makatulog lang ko, madili ko mag-inis. So, wala na ko yung tayo mag at iman sa ila. Karon nga, working at home eh, dadog yun, grabe. Kulisod ka ayo, pero it's really one of my dream. Gusto na ko kanang pareho sa inyo magtulo sa kids.
Hands-on na sa kids, okay. Yes.
As a working mom, grabe daghan pagkaayo guilt ang kailangan ni mo i-deal.
Yes.
Oo, so, pero mo lagi po, kanang all of us, kanang maka-experience gita o different trials sa kinabuhi.
Yes.
So it can be ang lisod para sa imo, sa yun para sa ako.
Correct.
Ang lisod sa ako, kaayo sa yun para sa imo.
Yes.
So in that way, dili ta maka-judge no, sa uban.
Yes.
Nga, sa yun naman iyak.
Oo.
Dili jud pwede na to na iingon. Sa yun naman na, pero nga nung lisuran kayo siya, dili jud pwede. So pantay-pantay lang jud na.
It's just a matter of how you handle the situation.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure, Mom.
Thank you. Thank you also, Jaya,
yes.
for being there.
Next na po si Momsh Jaya.
And guys, also visit Yma's Cafe here at Uptown Cagayan de Oro. We'll just put the link down below. Thank you so much, Yma's Cafe, for this, for allowing us to film here.
Yes.
Thank you so much. And kanang moms continue to be ano, an inspiration to all moms out there. And
thank
sa mga batanon, gaga-look up sa mga vloggers. I believe that you are here as a vlogger because there is a purpose.
Oh.
And naay purpose si Lord. Yan ang gibutan kaniya nga vlogger ka.
Thank
so,
you.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you,
guys. Thank you very much. So, guys, just check our channel links below in the description box. And don't forget to click like and subscribe. And of course, comment down below, guys, if meron kayong natutunan sa video na to. Thank you so much. God bless everyone. Woo-hoo-hoo.